My name is Ben Condon. I'm the founder and managing member of BC CPA and Consulting, and this is our office dog, Bruno. My journey to become a business owner was a long one. In order to become an owner of a CPA practice, you really need to have the experience prior to venturing out on your own. You really have to know what you're doing. I try to always do really good work that speaks for itself. Cannabis businesses need to understand that accounting is there to protect them from asset misappropriation or theft. We think of accounting as something you have to do, it's pain, but it protects you, and it's also the language of business. How are you gonna value your business if you don't have clean books? There was a need here in Portland for cannabis-specific CPAs that needed a local approach, not approach from a firm that was based in California or Colorado. Compliance sounds boring because it's really just filling out tax returns, but it's really important to stay timely, filed, don't get penalized, don't pay interest, stay off the bad list of any taxing authority, stay under the radar. Another challenge that cannabis businesses have is cultural. If they weren't running businesses, if they weren't entrepreneurs in the past, they haven't been exposed to accounting, payroll, HR, banking, just many, many functions that a business needs. Caputo Group handles payroll for many of my clients, and payroll is one thing that I don't have the time to take on for my clients. Income tax and payroll taxes are very different, and it's good to have a specialist for both. For cannabis companies, it's extremely difficult to run payroll if they don't have access to banking. And so Caputo Group takes that problem and solves it for them. It definitely makes my job easier because I know that their payroll is gonna be taken care of, and it's gonna be one less issue that needs to get resolved in the future.